Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Digimon Story Saga Sleuth. I kept the same party, I didn't even go back. I figured we'll just get through this area and see. We can't talk to you right now, That's Tales of Zestiria. Yeah, we'll get through this area, then we'll mess around with the farm and maybe replace Hercules Kabuterimon. You would imagine with the name Hercules Kabuterimon, he'd be physical base. I know I'm hopping on that still, but cutscene, yeah. Did I miss something? Are you all suddenly wearing rollerblades or something? Or have you broken out into a dead run, panting breathlessly to get to Yuko's side? What? What are you on about, Kyoko? We're walking normally, maybe even slower than that. Why? Then why was I getting a signal from your digivices in Akasaka? Yeah. After 20 minutes or so. Akasaka? No, even we ran for dear life to rescue Yuko, we'd never make it there that fast. The labyrinth might be having a slight physical effect on you here. Huh? What? What do you mean? The distance to Roppongi has been shortened due to the digital shift. I'm gonna have like... every time I say that word, I'm gonna have to slow down, because just for my brain to catch up. You can't tell being underground, but the spectral distortion that has contracted the distance, allowing you to reach Roppongi more quickly than expected. Really? Great! I only understood half of what you said, but I guess the digital shift is in our favor. I also just noticed something. There's a signal from another digivice behind you. It could be an enemy. Be on guard. That's Faye. What? On guard? Are we fencing now? I'm shocked by her stupidity as well, Amy. Hey, Faye. Ah! What are you doing in a place like this? You're all going to rescue Yuko, right? Yuko, which reminds me, you knew that Yuko was Yuko all along. Sure enough, I knew. What was Yuko doing with a different avatar? Why did she do it? That was the form of Yuko's brother. Her brother? Yes, he has Eden syndrome. He's been out for years now. Her older brother, Yugo. I was right, just in a different way than I thought it was going to be. Yuko used the avatar to protect Eden in the Eden that her father built. In the guise of a Zaxxon hacker, Yugo. Why did you do that? Yuko's ties to her family were weak. I think she craved a certain something to stay connected. Something for her family? Yuko, is that what she was after? Yuko helped me out when I needed it. She gave me a place where I could be myself. So please, let me come with all y'all. Huh? Are you... all y'all? You Southerner, Faye? I want to rescue Yuko. Let me help. That's more like a very bad Elvis. Hang on, Amy, is she serious? I mean, I guess she wants the same thing we do, to rescue Yuko. Okay, let's do this together. Together we can probably rescue Yuko. Nokia, thanks. Forget the thank yous. You're making me feel awkward. Let's just keep things the same as usual. The same as usual. You frumpy. Turn it down a notch. Okay, here we go. Don't betray us, meatball head. Alright, which way to go? Eeny, meeny, screw it. Let's go this way. Wait. Which way was the right way before? Left was the right way before, so now it's a dead end. Message. Sweet. I forget what you were asking. Oh, I was right! Oh, that feels good. That never usually works, though. Revival capsules. I'll probably need those, you're right. So is Faye behind us? Doesn't look like it. Alright. I got into a random encounter trying to look behind me when it should be obvious that she's not there. That's weird. I hope she doesn't betray us. She seems like she cared about Yuko. But if she does, I'm totally deleting her Digimon. Oh, I wish it was like Tamers where I could absorb her Digimon afterwards, because that's not... well, morbid as all fuck. But probably pretty deserved. Alright, so the dead end was this way right before, because there was a cage with a treasure on the other side of it. That seems to be right. Great. Great, great, great. Sleep Barrier DX. Sorcerymon. Yeah, I don't think we ran into you just yet. Yeah, Sleep Barrier DX. It probably means we're going to be fighting something big, because usually this game gives us stuff that we're going to be dealing with. Let's take care of you. And not just stuff to have. So it's like every time we get a panic recovery, that enemy coming up probably uses some sort of panic ability and so forth. So it probably means we're going to be dealing with someone that puts us to sleep. Maybe. And there's always exceptions to the rules. Or they could just be changing it up now. More levels. Good. So it's kind of hard to gauge. I know Lilithmon is super strong. She's super glass cannon-y. But it's kind of hard to gauge Metal Garurumon and Hercule Kabuterimon's power. I think HK back there is pretty weak damage-wise, but he is a tanky type character. Garurumon seems fine damage-wise, but it's still nowhere near as strong as Lilith. So I'm going to go right this time, thinking it's going to be a dead end. See if my hunch is correct. I don't think it was. No, let's go back. All right, let's head to the left, see if this is a dead end that leads to a treasure. I hope it is. It's a dead end that leads to a shiny. All right. And it looks like when we get to the end of that last path, we just gotta go... There we go. Indramon. Wouldn't let me pick it up for some reason. Then, yeah, when we get past that next path, we just gotta go left, or bottom left, and we should make it back to that treasure. Seems about right. Alright, so I don't know how far we are up the other path, so I won't even bother cutting to it. Just because, well, I mean, I think we're at this turn around. Also, I really want an Omnimon. Like, he's just so good. Like, I can't control him, but when he starts using his real, like, good attacks, then, and not just using Chain Max or frickin' attacking normal, just a basic attack, which does kind of piss me off, because he does that a lot. Yeah, but when he does his, like, Transcendent Sword or whatever, hey, memory up, that's awesome. It just, like, wipes people out. I did not know I had that. Cool, I can start bringing even more Digimon now. I can bring another Mega. I can bring another Mega, and now I can, like, just force all encounters to not happen. Oh, no, wait, I need 5. Never mind. I wouldn't really use the cancel encounters unless I was just, like, at an end of an area. I'm like, okay, now I'm gonna go look for a treasure just in case I missed it. Then I would turn them off and go looking. I also want to get to those great challenge is that they're listed on the evolutionary lines, as those Digimon are probably amazing, and that probably means I won't be getting them for a long, long time. Okay, let's go in here. I need to develop something on the farm, and I need to recover HP. And maybe we'll bring another Digimon with us. What did we get, anyways? SP attachment. That's not awful. Can give it to... Oh, Black War Greymon's the one that has, like, really good attacks, but doesn't have a lot of SP. Okay, let's see who we can bring. Move. Farm. No, not farm. We want this. Imperial Dramon. He's pretty good. Vikemon. Who haven't we used ever? Actually, there's a lot of people we've never used. I don't know. I guess we don't really need anyone. I usually only have one party anyways. Well, we'll bring Shrine Greymon Burst Mode because we can. And everyone else can just wait. Now, if the party I have gets defeated, we can totally just use the other two in the reserves to clean up the mess. Hopefully. Feel like I should have saved. This is Kamishiro's underground facility? Yuko's really in here somewhere? There's a faint signal from the Royal Knights. This is it, without a doubt. Huh? Hey, over there! Boobies. And flowers. I know you've had those in your hair for, like, ever, but why? Are they, like, an accessory? Hair clip type deal? Anyways, Yuko! So you've come. You step away from Yuko right this instance. You're going to get away. You're not going to get away with this. I'm afraid I don't follow you. At last, the source of the calamity. Well, we can eliminate these filthy humans once and for all. We're here now, and there's no way you're getting away with that. We already know you're being manipulated by the Royal Knights. I don't care if it's what King Drasil wants or not. There's no way I'm letting you destroy humanity. Omnimon put you up to this. Omnimon, you're such a fool as these failures of human beings are. To support humans and to turn your back on the nobler ideals. What? You. It can't be. Nokia, be careful. This woman, she is not human. What do you mean by that? That Kishibe is... Huh? What? There's something strange going on. Finally. The moment has come. None shall hinder me, as if they ever could. This is bad. She means to start the plan. It's too late. Open door of judgment. What you doing? Hi, Rada. Please turn off all the power now. Okay, the preparations are nearly complete. Now the others just need to rescue Yuko.
My, aren't we busy?
Huh? You little rat. What are you doing here, Shiduo?
Now. I just thought you might be busy. I came to lend a hand.
Huh? This is your idea of a joke? Sorry, but I don't have time to hang around with you.
So what's the plan, Arata, my pal? For the sake of argument, let's say the cause of these distortions cropping up in our world was you and your friends.
What? Distortions? What the heck are you talking about?
But it's thanks to those distortions that this world is on the brink of evolving to something new.
Don't make me say it again. I don't have time for you or your jokes. You're Kishibe's errand boy, right? You just came to interfere with our plans.
Nobody really understands what's truly going on. And I'm including Kishibe in that, too. By the way, or should I say, what used to be Kishibe? Or I'm simply searching for possibilities. The world will embark on a better evolution. It is for the sake of that possibility that I've been watching you hackers all along. Your desire to tear down the vanity of the paradise called Eden. I felt the power of your future and the possibility it might bring forth. So I nurtured it, let it blossom into something beautiful. That was the reason I developed and gave you the Digimon Capture device.
You're the one who created Digimon Capture?
It was a side effect of our research. More importantly, though, a door is opening up to a new world. The world I have wanted to lay my eyes on will soon be here.
What? No!
Now then, I must be going. Let us meet again. When you're ready to open the door to your new possibilities, come talk to me.
Literal door. Hey, wait, you little! Arata, turn off the power. Dang. We need to focus on putting a plan together. Otherwise, the others will... Who are you talking to? Are your buddies there? Yeah, that's probably not good.
The door has opened. I've broken the laws of the physical universe. She's kidding, right? I can feel it. The power is shifting to the digital. Farewell, wretched human scum.
cherry blossoms are blooming. Is that a Digimon?
Hi, Omnimon.
That's Crusadermon, a royal knight like me. She was using Rei Kishibe's body as a vessel in order to act in secret this whole time.
What? Omnimon, you're in the real world now?
Wait, we're in the real world? I thought we were in the labyrinth still. The time has finally come. The door has joined the two worlds.
It's been a long time, Omnimon, my fellow proud and gallant royal knight. It's not too late for you, you know. You can still join us. Together we can destroy the humans and save our world.
...
For starters, butcher those humans you're with. Omnimon.
I shall not.
Oh ho! You disobey King Drasil's command to the very end.
Is that the will of King Drasil, to destroy humanity? I have long had my doubts. And I have learned something by working with Nokia and her friends. Humans do not deserve to be destroyed.
You're a disgrace to the Royal Knights. Very well. I'll put an end to you by and by. It'll be an act of mercy.
Alright, Pink Ranger, let's do it. Sweat, beautiful sweat. Okay. Why do all these fucking people have the ability to power themselves up? Thankfully, Kabuterimon tanked that crap. Alright, Lilith! That's a virus type, so Metal Garurumon's gonna be kind of in a rough spot. Ooh, damage up.
Now, I was told that the name of Crusadermon is, I think, Lloyd Nightmon, according to a comment I got from the last episode when I was like, it was like two episodes. I'm like, anyone see that Digimon? What Digimon was that? And someone told me. But I guess it was called Lord Nightmon in past versions or in the Japanese version. I mean, if they didn't show the Digimon behind her, she has a rose, what are you, fucking tuxedo mask? Anyways, if they didn't show her as a Digimon in the past, I think the reveal would have been a lot more, well, surprising. All in all, though, I didn't think she was going to be a Digimon up until... I thought she was, like, being controlled from that point up until, well, just recently. Not that she was a Digimon. I wonder if Shudo is a Digimon. Also, this is the music that played when Omnimon was telling us about his memory. I need a heal, you're right. You can use a spray. I think this is definitely the music I was playing with Omnimon. I guess if we fight other Royal Knights, then that's going to be something that's sort of a recurring theme. I really don't want to use Hercules Kabuterimon to heal, but I also don't want Metal Garurumon to die. Fool. Are you calling me a fool for using a healing item? Look, lady, you want to kill me. I'm going to use healing items. Wow. Metal Garurumon, what did I do with your skills? I usually clear them out and put, like, really whatever the good ones are on after training them. You know what? Speed charge on Lilithmon. Just to give her a little bit of a boost. Wait, is Speedmon? Yeah. Is Speedmon. Is... Speed charge, agility, or evasion? Shit. That does confuse me. Is it maybe agility's evasion and speed is speed? Because there's two of them. What does that say? Okay, it is speed. It would say evasion. Alright, well, you're not going to do much, but go ahead, Garurumon. You, on the other hand, will. And by will, I mean you'll do about as much damage as Metal Garurumon. Why are you here again, Kabuterimon? Who do I have?
Shine Greymon. He is level 1 though, isn't he? So we probably shouldn't use him. The Lilithmon's making up for the damage. It's too early to release my true power. But it's just a matter of time. You will run from this fight? I go to greet my comrade. Oh wait. I go to greet my comrades. I shall deal with you later. Oh, so she is running. Ooh, anime cutscene. I don't know what they just said. It was in Japanese with no subtitles. That's not good. Who's the giant dragon? Is that like Galliantmon or something? Or like the corrupted version? No. What's going on? Or better yet, what are we going to do? Ugh. Oh, good job, Rata. Right on time. What's going on? A blackout? Wait, a blackout? Oh yeah, a rat and his buds were going to cut the power. I like the music. It can't be. The dimensional door has closed. Ugh. Ugh. Foolish human. Humans, such impudence. Still, even that brief connection to the digital world should leave enough of a lingering effect. Digital shifts must be occurring over a wide area. The proof is in how I'm able to retain this form. I can feel the power of the other Royal Knights. They are here, somewhere. I shall search out for the others, and together we shall destroy the human world. The plan may need slight adjustments, but there's no change in my plan to wipe out all humans. Okay. No, I was too late. Yeah, you were. By like 5 minutes. I'm sorry. That was completely my fault. Yes, this whole thing is your fault, Arata, even though it's not. Nothing to worry about. You closed the dimensional door. Omnimon said we avoided the worst. It's okay, we'll figure something out. Okay, he's awfully reassuring today. Yeah, I sure hope so. I don't know why I'm bothering trying to cheer him up. He's always the same old grump. Yuko! Yuko! Oh yeah, that's right, the person we came here to save! Ooh... Where are we? We were right next to her. Why are we right next to her? Oh, god damn it! Omnimon! You dropped the ball a little bit, maybe? Well, that's suggestive as all fuck. Huh? An eater? Yuko! You scumbucket! Get away from Yuko! Hip thrust. You fighting? That's really not right looking. Hey! Faye's in our group. Is Omnimon not in our group? No, it doesn't look like it. Alright. Eater Eve. Well, eat this. Neat. Oh, this is a triple. Ooh, this is gonna cause a lot of damage. It did. Didn't make much of a dent, though. That's creepy looking. Not that one, this one. 400. Okay, so this one's like... this one's like the opposite of the other eaters we fought. It has like no defense, but a shit ton of health. While the other eaters we fought... okay, maybe it has some defense. Or copy 10 one's just bad. But... memory divide. Yo! Then we saw up her skirt a little bit, but also... very uncomfortable. Do I need to heal? I probably should heal. That attack did a decent amount of damage, and it was pretty freaking awesome looking. Speed charge fit. Hey, keep buffing us up, man. Attack. Hercules Kabuterimon will be the healer, I think. It'd be a waste for any of the others to heal. They're the ones actually doing the damage. Oh yeah, you're healing. You're bad. Yeah, this one should be enough. Status barrier. Hey! He knows which one to protect. I like it. Critical. Hey, even made him stumble. Mastermind plot. Stop doing that to her. It's fucking odd. Oh, port, not plot. Ow! Ow! What the fuck? Lilithmon, I need you to heal. Lightweight. Oh, dog. We can't chance it. We can't chance it. We would... if it did another one of those master ports, we'd be fucked. Mental charging, which is, I guess, fine. But, yeah, if it attacked us with a group attack, we all would have died. Hell Crusher! Oh, wait. That wasn't that bad. Alright! Let's try this one. Hold on, hold on. I might use an SP spray. Oh, he's asleep. She has a ball gag in her mouth. Come on, game! Oh, shit. Well... that's not good. Here comes my B team. Hi, Lilimon. Hi, Shrine Greymon. Yeah, you're level one. Oh, come on. Stop. I should have used fucking sleep barrier or something on someone. This is going to be the second game over we get, isn't it? That is unfortunate, but... also means I'm going to have to go through that entire area again. Shit. Alright. Well... that's quite unfortunate. I was gonna say, is there something after that? I've never actually let it wait. I just, but anyways, yeah. Next time we will be back at that boss fight. I will probably have a different party. Thank you for watching. If you enjoy the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, why don't you head over my video section, check out some of my other content, and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. Hope you all have a great day.